My dehumidifier is blowing hot air.
The heat plus the humidity really makes the room unbearable, I'm sure.
I suppose it could be worse if the thing was iced over.
However, then it would at least be acting like a de facto swamp cooler. Hot humid air is the worst thing you could get indoors, feeding mold and making a mess.
What could be causing this?
Most dehumidifiers use a refrigeration system to collect condensate from the air. My first guess is that the refrigeration coils are not working.
That's going to require a repair person.
Another possibility is that you have the desired humidity level set too low for the unit to achieve. At some point, it runs so long it blows hot air.
If it is getting that hot, the unit could burn up.
It is certainly burning through your electric bill.
What else could be going on?
The dehumidifier's coils may have leaked all the refrigerant. Then its blower's blow room temperature air over the coils, maybe even warming due to the heat generated by mechanical operations.
I'd like another possible solution.
If the unit has poor airflow due to blocked air intakes or dirty air filters, the air gets heated by the compressors and motors before it exits.
I know that can affect an air conditioner. I didn't know it could affect a dehumidifier.
Dehumidifiers are essentially refrigerator coils designed to collect condensate. Speaking of which, the air might be hot because the deicer is working overtime.
The what?
Many basement model dehumidifiers are designed to work at temperatures near freezing. They have a deicer to melt the initial frost on the unit, and it might be blowing hot air because the deicer isn't turning off.
That's going to burn a hole in my utility budget.
A unit burning that much electricity and that won't turn off a heat source is a fire hazard too.